I wrote this play and then I threw it away because it didn't work. It was unity. It was about a black church, white church coming together, whatever. I needed it to be about more. I needed more substance. So I made it about friendship. I made it about Pastor Messing and Pastor Lotz, two guys who were friends and brought their churches together. Because when things started falling apart, as they most surely would, I needed something to hold them together. And it was the friendship, it was the relationship, it was the love that they had for each other that held them together when their wives are bickering, when their congregations are bickering. They're staying together because of the friendship. And hopefully that translated to the audience, and hopefully it made the audience think, I want a relationship like that. That is, yes, it is messy because we come from two different cultures, but it's worth it. The whole play is built on those two guys making it work as friends and then being committed to making it work as a church.